See, well done.
Gavin was talking asleep. Yeah,
last night.
Gavin was talking asleep like loads last night. Really,
he sometimes does, yeah.
I only caught one bit. It was something.
You just get some random thing. Huh? What were you talking about in your sleep last night?
Oh, I don't know.
Probably sound quiet.
What are you shouting?
So for the viewers at home, just point out what you've got for breakfast this morning, please.
These new
stuff, pasta stuff, and that.
And that's coffee and that's yogurt and that's...
coffee and orange juice.
You've got just about everything, haven't you, this morning?
It's piss weak.
Well, you made it.
No, I'm just saying made it.
Hmm.
Oh, well, mate, I would put like 2 tons more coffee in.
And you're looking spoonful?
2 million, squillion, billion tons. That's satisfying. Ready first, as always. I was just about... You got there first, just. Thank you.
He's out of breath.
You were in defeat then, eh?
Yeah, first morning.
That
you've actually got
morning.
There before me. Except the morning that
stop
I had
looking
punch.
At me.
Actually, no, I still beat you on that one.
Now we've got to wait for ages for Gavin. You can go and do some extra jobs now if you like. And you?
I'm busy filming.
No, that's my job.
No, that's mine now.
That's not.
But walk into the car.
Let's go and help them, shall
I've done it, have
you?
Normally I'd have a bloke pointing backwards on the back of a quad. Die.
Hello. Gonna crash in a minute and break the camera.
Nah, I'm what? Ooh, it's wobbly.
Whatever you like, yes.
What's for lunch today, Oliver?
Ham. Knoblauchschinken.
Knoblauchschinken?
That's garlic ham.
Perfect.
Very tasty.
Delicious. And what's your lunch today? Ham?
Ham. Hinterschinken. It's a bit powerful when you first open the packet. It's
just like butter, isn't it, stuff?
Yeah.
Or will the butter like taste like kind of butter? Buttery?
Really?
If I'd have lost your rifle, you know.
Are we looking at the same one?
Down one track, but
that
was the one down when we went over those ports and gathered nothing through. We told us to push.
Gone this morning, so. Last night's a bit more than last night, this one is really narrow. Come up a bit, from the other side, so it's a bit lovely, isn't it? It wasn't too bad, but. Oh, it's too narrow though. There only just yes, two bikes.
Yesterday it was a bit tight with our bandages.
Thank you.
You don't have to carry it.
Yeah,
you don't need to.
I know.
It's the easiest place to carry food in your tummy.
Yes.
Unless you've just eaten it.
Go on, take a dip.
Cramping, yeah.
Yeah, well, sit on here and go sleep for an hour. Oh, in the water.
Oh. Is it hot today, do you think?
Is it hot? It's about 150 degrees Celsius in the shade.
Well, that's not an exaggeration at all, you don't think?
No, it's probably about...
That's why this water's liquid.
Probably about 32, 33.
Mm-hmm.
I'd say, roughly, give or take.
It'll take 100 degrees.
Yeah, give or take 100 degrees. Definitely not cold.
And how would you know that?
This is a megasaur ass. Dinosaur.
Yeah, this is one of what we've got.
We've been seeing these all the way through.
Keyhole, oh yeah.
Kommen zur Schlussphase vom zweiten Satz. Der erste Satz ist